Hello guys, and welcome to this episode of Night and Dread. And today we are gonna few keys. We have got 81 keys, which we are gonna open now. Then we're gonna fuse about 30 legendaries, and then we get Kirin. I craft only water and air armors, as much as I have. So all my water mono and air mono armors are crafted. And yeah, I'm now waiting to open to fuse them. So now. And first of all, I'm gonna open the chest and get 2 fusion boosts. Yeah, nothing good on Dark Frenzy. And now 76 keys. Nothing to get some amulets and rings to level mine up. Oh, nice. With green, floating green, and then hopefully we find maybe a good ring. And yeah, so we get only crappy rings, and then that's no 4-star. We take the set one we got. Here, you violent crossbar. Now that's a good ring, I think. It looks really, really good. And the last thing is only upgrading material. So now we have combined, open up around 80 chests. So if my trick from over a year ago works, still, we should now get an epic, which is water. Yeah, but it doesn't, because over a year ago I fused Dragonborn, Earth Warden, and another armor, and at this time they were OP. And I was so lucky to fuse them. Now I'm here trying to fuse my Kirin. And yeah, I got many armors to fuse. You see here. Should be able. Eye-catching Raymond. As long as we have armor, we will keep fusing them. Oh no, I have to heal Kirin. No, it's Alucard or armor of the dragon or so. Now a plus works every time with this armor of the dragon or so. And we got water, air, kajuk, carpage. Nothing we could reuse. And yeah, I have only 5 more chances. Oh, crude rush or 9. Oh my gosh, not even an epic. Because why an epic if we can get the legendary or a 3-star, or please favorite a 2-star. Armor of the Order, not Dragon. Okay, let's try more. because I was hoping that at least a small chance. Oh, this one copper plate is one of the new armors, I think. That, see? Yeah, it's one of the newest armor released. And I see, oh, legendary secret. After all, epic. Not a good star plate ages. And we are losing our water armor. Let's see, we haven't got any. No. You say this one? And no, no. Come on. One more of the carpet. No, here. First air and water. Oh no. Sure. No. This game is trying to get in with me. You jerk. Oh no, let me see what we got here. Try this one with this one. One of the mortals with the royal thing. But nothing, so you're gonna try with giant special gear, a very nice looking armor. And mono air. And we got abominable plate here. Oh my gosh. At least a water air effort. No. That's why we have used them all. That's why I all enhanced it in my epic. And still. No. Epic. And we can't do anything with fiber. So we're gonna search for another thing. And yeah, that makes sense. Now let's see if we can get lucky. We got Typhoon armor, which you can surely fuse with a pair with the weight plate here. And we got another Kazoo, because why not three? Nothing that was. Now we have got armor of the glaciers, because they match so good. Mono air. We got water. Oh, we finally got water air. Something now it's. can choose this one. This is my first legend I ever got. Let's try for at least good. Yeah, it doesn't look good. No, that was it. And we can fuse any legendary. So we're gonna fuse. Let me see. We have these arms. We're gonna fuse Ravage with Buffalo's Mist Mail. And we get, oh no, crystal. But this one means we have an armor to fuse after the raid. Yeah, because now if the raid don't go in, Karanit's raid, the one gets crystal. It's also an heroic mode. And yeah, they also pushed up defense and attack, but lower the gold price for the spell. Okay, so we're gonna go to the hunting ground because I was farming yesterday and I fall asleep while I was farming. And so I had today no battery on my phone. And yeah, I haven't got much time to play. But I'm happy at least I got one attack firing with 300. Was it 300? And yeah, I was farming the few around, I think over 100. Yeah, I've got over 100 beads. I'm gonna take this one, a lovely gold chromatic with this this amulet. And with my pet, we're gonna try to catch the pet. Yeah, we haven't got a 2-star, I think, only 1-star, gold star, with the best beat. Oh, this one looks now better. I think this one is a 2-star, this one could be a 2-star, even a 3-star. No, this was a 2-star. Nice. We're gonna hunt all the beers I got. Worth of 120 gems. I haven't got any 3-stars yet. Oh, We have some books. Yes, I forgot to switch like 2-3 times. Oh, it's a dragon. Does damage, oh my gosh. Could we be at 3 star? Come on, come on. Yes, it is. It is a 3 star. Oh my gosh, I'm happy. So we're gonna look at our pets. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy about the 3 star. Erratic blow. Deadly crit chance. Special boost. Rock shield. Vampiric attack. So we're gonna take this pet to the Kingdom of Darkness. One night with him. So my first in the game. Maybe I'm farming the wolf. Because they're gonna get all my beans. And yeah, now we will see what it does. Okay, and you see we have got here a bean. So what did it do? Oh my gosh. I think I need a critical. And one more assorted beam. I'm gonna be using it on the last one. So here. So. Oh no. Okay, we have to do it. Put it here. We can try it on the dark. Put on the raid. We will test it on the raid boss. So, I could change this armor here with him, which is this armor here. It's a lot stronger, yeah. Then put him in the way for 120k. Highest level 129. But yeah, the raid is laggy. And now we take a so maybe 100. Yeah. I can't see anything. We don't have damage. So, if everyone has an idea, please write in the comments. If there's an attack, a spirit based attack. Yeah. It would be nice if you can help. Okay, now it does not have it. But I wonder if it will. Yes. It gives me more super energy and power. I like this raid boss, how it looks like. It's bad. you can. Necessary data. I hope. If I'm doing. Thought is full. Once again, sorry if it. It's close. Yeah. All this kind of it works. I can only see one more piece and attack. It isn't the average. In arena, let's see, where's one like him? Yeah, it could be the little blow now. That's helpful. So this shouldn't be a problem. If I could remove the pet. Let us see what it does. Damn, it isn't really helpful looking. Okay. No. Very easily, but this is. Revenge. Storm. Very lucky. You see. Spain. Yeah, he will probably take me down. He just comes from 100 in the end. Not bad, not bad.